Hey guys, have you ever heard of Kool-Aid? Let's go. Number one ingredient. Salt, typical. I actually have a salt as a teacher, she has been in school. I'm going to tell you. It was the TV. That is just
a lot.
So I'll tell you guys what I'm gonna add after adding all this salt. Okay guys, so I'm gonna add in the salt and it should taste like this. Yeah. It tastes healthy. My bottom lip is just got scratched, so I can't, like, you know, like, put salt in my mouth, because I know why I burn it. The salt burns you. Can you have scratches? In water. Now that I am done. Kool-Aid. We're just gonna wait until my sister comes out. So I'm gonna set the camera up so she won't see. Just make it look like it's just not having it. Somewhere up there in the school. Yeah, I'm sure. You guys will be up. You have a better angle. My sister, she can see the Kool-Aid. The angle's too. Oh. You guys are going to get a view. Guys, okay, we're going to get you guys. I'll take a look at the picture. Okay, so I just fell. Okay. My sister knows what my phone camera looks like. Why am I doing this? So that's the camera. She won't notice the camera. So I got the camera. Let's see if you guys have a good angle here. Wait, can you guys see the camera? Nope. Y'all don't have a good angle? You see me now? I put the drink on this cabinet right there, so you have better angles. So not the drink, guys. Set it up here. Okay. So I'm gonna tell her that her drink is out there and she wanna take it, okay? So let's do it. She's gonna take it out and that's where she goes to get the Kool-Aid.